Time for our main event. NXT Champion Bron Breakker versus Gunther for the NXT Championship. Defending it a day after he won the championship from Dolph Ziggler on Monday Raw last night. That's how you know you're a true champion. That's how you know you're a true fighter.
May have some remaining issues.
He's grabbing
a shoulder, a bicep, whatever it may be.
Rechecking on Breakker.
Had a burn, but I thought it was going to be something else. That was my freaking Ralph.
It's about to get even worse. Show Gunther any form of weakness. He is all over you.
Well, again, Gunther knows he's got to get the champion back into the ring to become the NXT champion here tonight. Cannot win the title via countout, but Gunther destroying Breakker. Breakker, the heart of a champion, the determination of one as well, trying to get feeling back into his left elbow, into his left shoulder, into his left arm. Can he hoist up Gunther? Gunther just got tossed.
Nobody in the history of this sport has treated Gunther like that. This has come as a shock to the system of Gunther, even more so after the beating he's handed Breakker thus far.
Yeah. Gunther in the sights of the champion. Breakker just got dropped with a drop kick. How big is Gunther just throwing drop kicks?
What was that?
Oh, no. Gunther powerbomb. This is how Gunther beat LA Knight Saturday and stand and deliver, but not tonight.
Come on, Breakker.
Gunther connects. Cover. And again, Breakker kicked out.
Again, too close, though. Too close.
Where? How is Bron Breakker continuing to fight?
The butt clincher right there. An ass tickler.
Forward.
Must be running.
Like putting a feather up against her butt and stuff.
Breakker's eyes aren't even open.
Even Gunther's questioning, what does he do next?
Oh, it's hot from the back.
But is this smart of Breakker? Breakker's out on his feet. That has to be it. Into the cover for Gunther. No! Again!
Come on, Breakker. Come on, Breakker.
Breakker is out on his feet. What must be going through Gunther's mind?
Can't even get to his feet, let alone be out on his feet right now. Gunther can't believe what he's... Oh!
God damn.
But the damage is done to Breakker. Breakker again using the injured shoulder to catch.
He's got that look in his eye.
Gunther out of midair.
How bad is this shoulder? We don't even get to find out.
That's tough.
Breaker's on his feet. Gunther right now applying the pressure. Breakker trying to answer back.
Another one.
Every chop. The second championship reign of Breakker starts to dwindle. The sands of time. Are they running out on Breaker's second reign? Will his reign last less than 24 hours?
There you go. Sleep time.
Gunther applying the pressure. Trying to put down Breakker. Breakker starting to fade down to one knee. Breakker is fading. Referee's in great position.
Center of the ring, blood fading from the brain of Bron Breakker at this point. Way, way too far from the ropes.
Well, Breakker able to create a little bit of separation. And now answered right back in again. Running right over Gunther.
Stumbling down as he did it, though. Such is the lack of energy left in his body.
You gotta be kidding me. There's no way. No way! Breakker! Gunther!
Planted.
Retains his title.
Here is your winner. Now that's what you call a champion. That's what you call a goddamn champion. Oh my god.
Give Bron Breakker every accolade on planet Earth.
Incredible.
Right now to come through the last 4 days and then enter that battle with Gunther.
That's it. Bronson up here. Congratulations on your victory, son. I'm proud of you.
What the fuck?
Bron, I told you that family was everything.
Joe Gacy.
Let's see if we can teach this old dog some new tricks.